In example 10, the projectile motion of an electron inside a vertical uniform electric field is investigated. Note that its mass of electron is exceptionally small. The gravitational attraction on it, which means its weight, is neglected. In example length 2, we have to consider the gravitational effect as the weight of a metal sphere is no longer negligible. Also, pay special attention to part C. Part 3. Electrical potential energy. When a charge is moved between two points inside an electric field with a potential difference, the charge will have a change of electrical potential energy given by work done equals Fx equals Qex. The situation is similar to the case when we move a mass inside a gravitational field. So, when we move a mass from one plate to another between two oppositely charged parallel plates, the work done would be QED. And using this result, then you may find that the voltage or potential difference between the plates will be ED. On the other hand, a charge that moved from one plate to another also travels across a potential difference of V between the plates, and hence its change in electrical potential energy is also given by EPE equals QV as on page 63. And please look to that, capital E, the symbol, may have two different meanings in different cases. In this equation, capital E is the energy, while on that page, capital E stands for electric field strength. Example 11. You have to find the electrical potential energy change when a proton is attracted towards the negative plate in the setup. Why not we consider the gravitational effect in this case? Now try checkpoint 7 below.